obvious dollar signs.
What up, y'all? So I was going to record me packing and everything, but due to technical difficulties, a little screw got stuck in the bottom of my camera, so I couldn't hook it to the thing, so I can't get like my tripod and everything back in there. So I'm gonna get that fixed when I come back from my trip, because I don't have enough time to do it. I'm still gonna vlog the trip and everything else. I just gotta put my straps back on, just to make sure like I do not drop my camera, because I don't want those problems. But I'm packing nonetheless. I'm about to start putting everything in here. So far, just putting in shoes. I got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I got about 9 pairs of shoes or whatever. That's cool, because the trip is 8 days. I think I'm about to throw a pair of sneakers in there, and that'll probably be it. But other than that, yeah, I'm about to get back to this whole packing little thing. So I got clothes over there, then the clothes over there, which I was supposed to also do a haul video, but I'll do one for y'all when I get back, because I do have some pieces to show and everything else. So then y'all get to see some of the stuff that I'm wearing, whatever. So I'll make sure I include the information when I come back and edit the videos, because I doubt I have time to actually do any editing while I'm on the trip. So of course y'all get everything when I come back. Also, my beautiful with sparkles company do like the little shirt. So this is one of them, the black one, the hustle hard beautiful, dope. So I'm definitely bringing that shirt or whatever, chill vibe, bringing it. You know what I'm saying? Knowing me, I've been putting some heels on with it, some shorts or whatever, and just did it up. You know, you gotta be able to switch your style up. So I'm about to get back to putting up my stuff and everything else. My makeup and toiletries, of course, will be the last thing. So I gotta wash these makeup brushes. So I'm gonna do that after I put all my clothes and stuff in there. Not taking a tons of makeup. A couple of brushes, probably like a simple neutral makeup palette, and that'll probably be about it. Grab my shades, grab our hat or so, to kind of have, and yeah, that's gonna be about it. It's pretty much chill, a lot of swimsuits and stuff for the most part. So yeah, I'm sad I couldn't really like film it for y'all, because I was like, it was gonna be great.
Taking shots in here. You want one?
Feeling hella cool tonight, yeah. Everybody.
everybody's vibing, so don't nobody start a fight. Goody, y'all. Just checking in. Been on this shit for a minute. Sort of kind of look a hot mess, but better still than most, but it's okay. We had a safety brief, and like now we're moving. Who representing that beautiful with sparkles? Hustle hard, beautiful. You don't support yourself, who gonna support you? I don't know. But we got like the little porthole room. So you see the little porthole, we moving. We moving, we up this beat. We'll holler at y'all sometime next week. Hey, 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 toot, toot. Get it, get it, get it. Twerk, 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 twerk. What you work with? Y'all see how, y'all see our rooms? Twin size beds. We're on the ship. Like, literally, like, we just can't get away from the Navy. We just can't. But we low-key better than the Navy right now with these beds. You know what I'm saying? Like, at least we ain't climbing in the racks. Our storage and stuff. Lord, what I'm stepping on, hangers. Fucking up the church's money. You know? Little storage. Little situation. I'm in here. Okay, okay. Alright, so, y'all a little tour. It's the bathroom, toiletry set up, boom, boom, boom. You know, we came prepared. It looked like we moved in here, y'all. It low-key looked like we moved in here. This is my closet. Right here. Me and Roomie both share this one. Stuff up there. Roomie's closet.
Hashtag pretty little things.
Yeah, pretty little things. Fashion Nova in this joint. Some misguided. Yes. You know what I'm saying? Yes. We in here. Yay. You know what I'm saying? We doing it being. We out this joint. Adios, amigos. We out. We out this joint. Boom. First port is on my birthday. St. Thomas. We parasailing.
All she want for her birthday is a new baby. Hey,
y'all, I'm about to do my hair. Cause clearly it looks a mess. You know, we don't do this, but we've been up for a long time. I think I woke up about like 9 something. And 9 something last night. It's now 4:24. I had about 3 drinks already. I'd had some tacos and some pizza. And, your girl's tired. But I am going to do my hair. Then I'm going to lay down. After that, we're going to get up and we're going to go check out the scene. You know, catch some of these clubs out here. See what they be about. What that life be about. But I'm going to put on my pajamas. I'm going to put on my bonnet. And I am gonna go to sleep. See, I think we do dinner. What time we do dinner?
8:15.
So
we got that late dinner.
We got that late dinner. Oh, we eating late.
Late.
Let me see, my son's teacher then sent me a message, so let me see what she's talking about on here. I sent prayers for them, I'm getting some back, and unable to deliver. I was sent home paper copies on Monday to everyone just in case your child's progress report was not delivered. Have a wonderful weekend. Checking my email, because, okay, she sent me his progress report. Okay, okay. Alright, alright. Doing good, doing good. Gonna send her this email back, you know, even though I'm on my birthday leave, you know what I'm saying? Mom duties never stop, you know? Gotta make sure my baby's good. Progress report looking really good. So I'm proud, proud of my baby. You know what I'm saying? Keep up the good work. You get it from his mom. But that's neither here nor there. I'm just saying. So y'all, I'm about to go put on my pajamas. So I'm going to holler at y'all. First, I'm going to finish my drink. I got a Sprite. And I got a Pirate Punch. I had a green iguana. And I had a red something. I just remember it said red. That's all I remember. That was the first drink. I just don't even know what it's really called. So, I don't know. But I'm going to take y'all along with me, you know what I'm saying? Along this 8-day birthday cruise. We on that ecstasy. Not literally, but that's the name of the ship. I don't want y'all to get it mixed with truth. We ain't popping nothing but... Y'all don't pay me no mind.
Don't. Hashtag your analysis.
Girl, like, look, I work in the office. I be like, don't try me. Don't try me. Y'all probably won't even see this video because I'm probably going to edit this out. But just in case. You know what I'm saying? I looked at it. But the skin is looking good, though. You know I look tired. Skin looking good, though. Mr. Steele, your husband, your brother, your daddy, your cousin.
Mr. Pay a mortgage.
Yeah, whatever. Now, why we stop moving?
Uh-oh.
We stuck?
Uh-oh.
We stuck.
Where the BM's at?
Think somebody gonna have to come get us. We gonna stop.
What's going on? What's going on?
I don't got time for no ragged shit.
Okay. Because they going to pay me. You going to pay what you owe, carnal.
You going to run me back my money.
Ooh, this would be good for a picture. Laying right here. Put your feet up. Put your heel right there. We're going to do that later.
So, as you can see, I'm in my pajamas. It's not a game. I told y'all I wasn't playing. Like, I'm tired. Yep, this is my birthday trip. But you got to be out here getting your beauty sleep. You know what I'm saying? Like,
what you say,
Roomie? Oh, I'm up here talking to the camera. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get your beauty sleep. You can't be out here playing these games. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I ain't old, but I ain't the youngest. You know what I'm saying? Hen in the hen house. You know what I'm saying? So, I gotta make sure I do myself. What up, though, y'all? In the building, back in the building. Up, alive, and well. Looking better than I did earlier. That's for sure. Because your girl was tired. Now I'm about to try to go see if we can get something to eat. Because, yeah. We were knocked out and we missed our time. So, yeah. Light little beat. Nothing major. Just ready to go get some food. Go get it in. Because we need that in our lives. So, I'm gonna let y'all probably check in for wherever we eat at. Show y'all around a little bit. Make sure I got all my stuff so we can go. Ooh, it's dark out there. You can't see nothing, no. Nothing at all. It's gonna be some good sleep when we come back. That's for sure. But, okay, y'all, so we made it to dining. This is not our dining time. But,
luckily, there's nobody in here to eat. They probably all out drinking.
And we just chilled damn short.
And, yeah, we slept through our time. We was tired. We needed that sleep.
Okay, there goes the light. Ooh, I always find it. I get y'all right. You know, maybe take a couple tries, but I'm going to get it. So, we in here. We're going to do some fried calamari for appetizer. Got some red wine. And I'm doing the salmon. What you getting, Roomie?
I got the steak. I need a little bit of iron in my life. Just a little bit. So I'm going to have steak today and then I'll eat fish, chicken, and all that healthy stuff the rest of the week. Y'all okay. My body full of iron.
So here is how it look. So this is for the people. That's the anytime dining pretty much when you're late and you don't show up at your time. A few people in here, not major, but about to get us some good eats. I'll probably come back on here and show y'all like how our food comes out and everything else and let y'all know how we like it. And then I'm gonna come back and I'll let y'all, of course, you know, I'm not gonna leave y'all hanging.
One time for the birthday cheat, two times for the birthday cheat, three times for the birthday cheat.